morning children. Now the next topic is nets of solid objects. Look here children. A net is the two-dimensional pattern of three-dimensional figure that can be folded to form the figure. The net has to be folded along the dotted lines to form the edges of a cube. Look at the net and observe the faces of the cube formed by it. How are the faces here, children? Cube faces are look like squares. The net is folded along the dotted lines to form the edges of a cuboid. Look at the net and observe the faces of the cuboid formed by it. All the nets of cubes and cuboid have six faces. Count how many faces are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 faces. A cube has six faces and all the faces are square shape. Now here cuboid, count how many faces here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six faces and all the faces are like rectangles. Now look this children, this is a cuboid. So this is the net form of cuboid. Count how many faces are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six faces and all the faces are like rectangle. Look these figures children. These are open shapes and these are closed shapes. Open shapes. The two end points of these shapes are visible. Look here. This is the starting point, ending point. A gap can be seen between the end points of the shapes. They are not connected with one another. Such figures or shapes with open ends are called open shapes. Next one, closed shapes. The end points of the shapes are not visible. They are connected with one another and hence there is no gap between the end points. Such figures or shapes which are closed on all sides are called closed shapes. Now look here children, what is this? This is a circle. Another example of a closed shape is the circle. A circle is a simple curved figure. It is drawn from a fixed point. So all the points on the circle are at the same distance from its center. The fixed point from which a circle is drawn its center. Therefore, the fixed point M is the center of a circle. Here, this point is denoted as capital M. Next, look here. The radius is the distance from the center to any point on the circle. If you take any point on the circle from the center, it is called as radius. So this is called radius. If you take any point on the circle and draw a line from center to that point, that line is called radius. Now look this one. The diameter goes right across the center of the circle, through the center. So the center of a circle is the midpoint of the diameter. The center of a circle is the midpoint of the diameter. The diameter can be described as a straight line that connects any two end points in a circle while passing through its center. It is twice the length of radius. and draw a line and connect that. That is called radius. This is one radius. If you take another point, connect those two points. This is also radius. Like this, you can draw as many possible lines, possible radiuses. So the plural form of radius is radii. And you can draw many diameters also. If you take two points, connect those two points through the center. This is the one diameter. So you can draw as many as diameters and radius also. The plural form of radius is radii. So we can draw as many radii as we like. A circle can have many diameters as well.
Now open your course book, children, page number 8. Look here, nets of solid objects. Already I explained. Let us now observe the nets of some 3D objects. This is a cuboid and cube net forms. Okay, next open page number 9. Different views of an object. We know that every object has three views: front view, side view and top view. You have already learned in the previous class. Now look, this is the front view of the bus. Front view is the view of an object from the front. Front view is the view of an object from the front. Next one, side view. This is the side view. Side view is the view of an object from the side. From this side we can see only one side of the bus. Next one, top view. Top view is the view of an object from the top. Identify the views of the below objects. Boat. What is the view of this boat? Very good. Top view. T capital letter. T-O-P top. P-I-E-W. View. Top view. Auto. How does it look like? It is side view. S-I-D-E side. V-I-E-W. View. Next one, car. Front view. F-R-O-N-T. Front. V-I-E-W. View. Next, umbrella. It is also top view. T-O-P top. V-I-E-W. View. We can identify the objects located in a place by viewing the whole place from the top. Look here. Varun and Arun went to a birthday party in a hotel. The party was on the 6th floor. They stopped on to the balcony to see the view from there. When they looked down, they were excited to see many cars in the parking lot. Look here, this is a parking lot and so many cars are parked there. Are you able to see all the cars in the parking lot? Asked Varun. Yes, replied Arun. How many cars are there in the parking lot? How many cars are there, children? Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. How many cars are there? 13. There are 13 cars. How many red cars are there? How many red cars are here? 1, 2. 2 red cars. Can you count the number of white cars? Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 white cars are there. So here the children are viewing from the top. So this is the top view of the parking lot. Let us view the following arrangement of cubes and try to analyze them. In this image, the cubes are arranged in two rows. Here, the cubes are arranged in two rows. One, two rows. There are 9 cubes in the bottom row. Look here, 1, 2, 3, like this. Here, 3 rows are there. So, 3 plus 3 plus 3, 9 cubes. In the top row, there are 6. Look here, top row, they arranged only 2, 2. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Total 6. In total, there are 9 rows in the bottom, 9 cubes in the bottom row and 6 cubes in the top row. Totally 15 cubes. Next, look, second image. In this image, the cubes are arranged in 3 rows. In the bottom row, there are 6 cubes. They arranged 2 cubes, 2 to like 3. 1, 2, 3. Like here also, 1, 2, 3. 6 cubes. There are 3 cubes in the middle row. Here, 1, 2, 3 cubes only. And in the top row, they arranged only 1 cube. So totally how many cubes are there? In the first row, they arranged 6 cubes. 6 plus in the second row, 3 cubes. 6 plus 3, 9. And in the top row, 1 cube. 9 plus 1, 10. Okay, children?